We sort of got you guys on a roll.
Yeah, our team was strong, but it starts with Hayes. In the first quarter, it's like, it's going to be a crazy night for him, but that's one of the best performances I've ever seen. My team was playing, and they were so-called the top defensive team in the NBA right now, and they want to limit you to 90 points, but he really got it going, and everybody just followed after that.
You played in this league long enough to see guys like him and LeBron and Kobe and some of these guys do their thing. When he gets rolling like that, there's really not a whole lot they can do to stop him.
Yeah, there's not too much, and he did it so efficiently, and that's one of the best performances that I've seen. He was just picking them apart. He just scored. He had assists. He had over 10 assists, and what can you do?
Against a good defensive team, as you said, how much do you think that the two wins on the road, and you guys seem to find your offensive flow a little bit, how much does that help?
Oh, a lot. We were just figuring it out. We're not going to be shooting that low 3-point percentage and play that slow of pace, not so long. But, it was like a little tough start in a way, but we're figuring it out, and guys are really...